That stuff sounds bad.
Oh, it was, baby. It was. But I guess it worked, because that old Pharaoh, he agreed to let Moses and his people leave. So they did. But they didn't want to cause no fuss and risk the Pharaoh stopping them, so they all tried to leave all quiet-like. But getting that many people moving without making a racket must have been pretty tricky.
Yeah.